Hello, hello, hello. This is Dominic Oliva with another one of your YouTube quarantine karaoke videos here. Oh, let me adjust my mic here. How's everyone doing on this afternoon? I know it's been quite some time since you heard me sing. This is my very first quarantine karaoke of 2022. And due to the ongoing coronavirus pandemic, now the Omicron variant, this is the only way, for right now, this is the only way that I can keep you guys entertained because I'm not in front of a live audience and I'm not at any bar or any restaurant or any space. Right here, I'm in my own apartment, of course. I have my digital camera recorded right now. And like I said, for right now, this is the only thing that I can keep you guys entertained with. With the best of the equipment that I have right here, I have the LED lights here. Like I said, I have this microphone, this cordless microphone. It lights up, it has a couple of adjustments here. So like I said, due to the ongoing pandemic and the Omicron variant, this is the only way that I can keep you guys entertained. And to be quite honest, I feel more to myself when I'm in this confined space, as opposed to me performing in front of a live audience. So that might change, but for right now, this is the only thing that I have right now. Going off of tangent, the objective of this video is to sing you some songs, because I know it's been a while since you've heard me sing, and I'm not gonna do too much chatter, but I'm gonna get right into it. I'm gonna do two songs. This is a special. It's Valentine's Day weekend as well as the Super Bowl weekend. So I'm gonna go ahead and perform these two songs. Like I said, this is the best that I have right now to work with. So I'm gonna go ahead, give me 1 second. I'm gonna turn this laptop on. It just went to sleep on me. So the cordless microphone is already paired to my laptop and I'm gonna go ahead and introduce this first song. This is a cover song. I do covers. I don't write music, but I do a lot of covers here. And it's been a while since I've done this, but I'm going to go right into it, and I'm going to play this first song. Some of you might recognize this. When the night has come and the land is dark, and the moon is the only light where we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So Pumba stand by me. If the sky that we grew up upon shall crumble and fall, or the mountains should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. So Bamba, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. This cover is from Ben E. King. I'm doing his version on a low key. So Pumba, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Come stand by me. Stand by me. So that's the first song. I hope you guys enjoyed that. The lyrics says Pumba, but it's usually says Darling. I changed it up a little
bit. Okay, that's a little bit better now.
Let There Be Light. Alrighty, so I'm going to go ahead and jump to the next cover song here. This is a song that you might be familiar with. I sang this a couple of months ago. This is from Owl City, entitled Saltwater Room. I'm going to go ahead and sing this. Let's get right into it. Circumstance. If you enjoyed this, please stay updated. All right, I'm going to turn this off because this is getting quite annoying. Sorry about that. I needed me to use this microphone. So, I hope again that you enjoy this video segment. That song was called The Saltwater Room from Owl City. There's a female version to that. I didn't sing the chorus part, unfortunately, because I wasn't able to get that part down. Nonetheless, I hope you guys enjoy this segment. I hope you guys have a good weekend. Happy Valentine's Day to those single people. Yes, me being single. And to those of you who are watching the Super Bowl games, I hope you guys enjoy that. I'm going to take some time for myself, continue to work on myself. And I hope you guys, again, enjoy this video segment. This will not be the last time that you hear from me. I hope to keep doing more of these segments. And yeah, I'm going to conclude this video. Thank you guys for the few that do take the time to watch. And I hope you guys enjoyed.